Rajnikanth left for Malaysia yesterday to shoot for his next film Kabali, in which he will be playing the role of an aged gangster. The film is being directed by Ranjit of Madras fame. Social media has been buzzing with pics of Rajnikanth in Malaysia and welcome messages. He was welcomed by the governor of Malacca, Muhammad Khalil bin Yaqub. Interestingly, the governor also hosted lunch for Rajnikanth.